This is Vince with Bulldog Rooter on job number 2561-4200. This is a no upload video. We got a week ago to clear the main line, got it cleared, and about 8 days later, customers having issues again. As you can see, I've got the camera at the beginning of the line. This is the back of a brass cleanout cap inside, and we're pulling back through the cast iron section of the line. That was the toilet you just saw dripping into the pipe. You can see the remnants of a root intrusion there at the top left corner of your screen. And for the next about 10 feet of pipe, there are root intrusions coming in. You see a tiny little hair there that snags some toilet paper. We did work this few minutes in each spot. The worst part was probably right here, as you can see, 10 feet from the outside clean out. I worked this with my 2-inch blade using the camera to clear out what remains of the roots there. That is as good as we're going to be able to do today with cabling equipment. And that pretty much is the last root intrusion in the line that I saw. Quite a long line. There is a clean out outside that allows us to go either up towards the house or down towards the sewer. So I will now put the camera down the line towards the sewer. I've already run it out and I don't have quite enough reel. It's a very long line. You can see it's PVC from here on out. Nice and smooth. No issues whatsoever. There's a turn there. Turn here. Another fitting here, as you can see. We're approaching the end of my reel. And this is the end of the line here. I'm not certain whether or not this is still the customer's private line. It's a very small rural area, so a lot of the times the sewers are plumbed in pipe that looks a lot like private pipe. But we got the customer open and flowing, tested by flushing lots of times. This concludes the video inspection. Thank you for choosing Bulldog Rooter.